It's Matthew again. Today is the 19th of November 2021. Before we proceed, I'm going to close all these things you are saying right here. I'm going to close them and do them afresh for you to be able to get all the clear steps in this strategy. We are back on the MT5 Meta 5 trading platform on the Derive interface. And before we proceed, for those who haven't purchased the Third Scale Power Boat, is the boat right there. To order the boat is just $9.99. All you have to do is to visit www.thirdscalepower.citytechnologies.com.ng to order the boat. The boat trades on boatsbinary.com and Derive interface, and is automated. And you can see some of the results right there. It's just $9.99. You can make payment using Bitcoin, Web Money, Perfect Money, debit card, bank transfer, and other payment options on the order page. The Pip Stripper boat as well is the Pip Stripper boat. The boat trades on digits, and you can see some of the results of the boat. It's just $7.99. To order the boat, visit www.binarypipstripperboat.citytechnologies.com.ng to order the boat. And don't forget to subscribe to all our channels for more upcoming strategies. Here are the links again. Here's the link to order the Pip Stripper boat, and we are going to paste all that in the video description on YouTube. This is the link to order the Third Scale Power Boat. This is the link to sign up for a free trading account. Remember, we are using the MetaTrader. So once you sign up for a trading account using this link, log into your Derive.com interface, then you go to the D Meta 5 at the left corner. You click on D Meta 5, you click on it. Then make sure you open Synthetic Indices Real Account for the Meta 5. That's after you've signed up for a trading account using this link. Open a synthetic real account for the MT5, or you'll be able to access this platform we'll be using this strategy on. So once you do that, all you need to do is to click on add real account. It will open a new account for you for the MetaTrader. Then you just click on the button, then it will open this interface. So because the default account we get when you sign up here is the Derive account, so you need to open an MT5 trading account after opening the Derive account. So that's it. And here are the links again to subscribe to our channel. This is the link to subscribe to our first channel, and this is the second channel, and this is the third channel. So check all this link in the video description on YouTube. So let's get back to the trading. So we'll be trading the crash 1000 buy. So now, once you open the Meta 5 trading account, the first thing you want to do is to go to options and unmark this. It may be marked by default. Let me mark it so you see what I'm talking about. So you can see it's marked, so you have to unmark it. So let me go back here. You can see, make sure it's unmarked so that we won't be doing the one click trading. So once you unmark it, we're going to open the crash 1000 chart. You right click on crash 1000 right there, then you open chart window. So we're going to click on M1, that's in 1 minute. Then you are going to choose the line charts, go to chart, then you click on line. So we are going to be drawing a line. So you go to horizontal here, you click on it, you draw a line and you place it above the black stop right there. You place it above it, you place it above it. So let's just push it a bit above so that there will be a little gap. You click on it, you use the mouse to click on the line, then you move it up a bit. Okay, that's good. So we are going to be right clicking on the crash 1000, then you click on new order. Then we are going to be watching this thing, this black thing. Once it jumps up a bit, we are going to click on buy. Then you enter your volume. The higher your volume, the higher the amount you make. Once this black pushed up a bit, you can see it has pushed up there. Let's wait for it to push up a bit so that the top numbers will be hidden, so for you to be able to see that it has pushed up. So let's wait for it to push up a bit, we'll be clicking on buy. So you can increase your volume here, depends on what you have in your account. Let me set the volume to 4. Okay, well, it's okay. So let's watch this black pushed up a bit. Once it pushed up, it will be obvious. The top numbers here won't be visible. They won't be that visible. So let's, once it pushed up, we'll be clicking on buy. Okay, you can see it has gone up there, so we click on okay. Then we are going to click on close immediately. Actually, we are not closing the trade, we are watching our profits. So once this thing changed to profit and you are okay with the amount you are making, you just close the trade. You click on close here. So we are in profit already. Let's just take more profits. That's 34 cents, 42, 48, 56. Let me just wait for it to get to $1 or so, or even more, and I'll close it. There's a close button right there. So make sure the one click trading is unmarked. Make sure it's unmarked, because if it's not, if it's marked, you can see that's one USD. There's a close the trade. If that one click trading is marked, anything you do will be done once. Once you click on close, it will be closed once. Once you click on new trade, it will open once. So make sure it's unmarked. So if you are going for another trade, you click on the red line again, you drag it up. You drag it up. And see, you drag it up. Then you now wait for the black to jump up again a bit. Once it jumped up, you click on buy. You just right click on the crash 1000. Then you click on new order. So you'll be watching this black stuff. Once it jumps up, you just click on buy. After setting your volume, you click on buy. So you can go on and on and on using this strategy and make a lot of money. Thanks for watching. Bye.